Well, 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 welcome to my home. I trust the tricks and traps didn't give you a moment's bother. Then you are most fortunate. We sometimes have our visitors flambé. Most delightful. We had a rather unfortunate incident about a week or so ago. Time is always slippery here. We had some guests. The whole tomb was abuzz with news of their coming. It was my unfortunate luck that my little family didn't realize they entered this area. A great sadness, but undeath goes on. Now, what brings you to my humble prison? I mean, home. A rising evil. Could you be more specific? They never are. How did he know to send you here? To investigate, that is. Ah, well, there's your problem. That path is always nebulous at best, and apocalyptic at worst. It really can run the gamut. That's a tough one. We have what people call the evil, though I find it's really a sliding scale. I mean, look at me. People think I'm evil. It's just so... No. 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 Rude. Just so rude. Yes, of course. I mean, look at me. It's not as if I've ever eaten any babies like someone I know in Yishak's realm. Now, is it? Ah, you know her. Lovely woman, if not a tad bit homicidal. Not sure what's going on there, but it seems even a bit chilling for my taste. Well, I can't say she didn't have it coming. While you were there in Yishak's realm, did you happen to meet my brother? Yes, yes, that's him. Can you blame him, really? Look at my poor family out there. Had I a gate that only opened from one side, they'd still be alive, so to speak. I just haven't the heart to throw them in the bin. Yes, that's Marcel. Always a character, that one. Well, there are one or two. Yishak could possibly escape this place, but that's a long shot. Well, aren't you the formidable one? Let me not get on your bad side, I must say. The other? Let's just say there are eyes all over this place, and if that one found out I spoke out of turn, it could be problematic. And that's all to be said about that. I didn't say that. In the room below the bridge to this crypt is a secret room. As long as we part friends, I will reveal its door. There are a few things in it that might help you. Perhaps this is agreeable to you, yes? Please be advised that there are a few items that might be more palatable to someone with my nocturnal proclivities. Still, some will be helpful. Good. Go in good faith, and I will reveal the door. Luck to you and your evil finding thingy. You seem decent, so I actually hope you don't find it.
早く着かないかな。 こへ行くの?
When the tomb was sealed, the followers of Om, who were still alive, raised their cups to their mistress, an eternity of celebration, a fete to their doomed fate, and then Om proclaimed herself a god. The fire elementals were set loose, and the followers of Om learned what happens when one serves madness.
Ah!
なんだと？
過ちを償いなさい。
that's just how Draugr are. They just don't know any better.
Then everything went to shit when the Dromora showed up. Don't get me wrong, they can sometimes be cool, but when they get all high and mighty...
it gets bad.
It's just a fucking regular shit show. Okay, I've gotta go. There's something that's been clawing its way up from the depths, and it should be lured away from the explosives. Otherwise, it's going to be a fucktacular shame. I mean, for fuck's sake, the shit I have to do.
Okay, I'll see you later. Don't forget your pie. Bye-bye.
Thanks. Smell you later.
I like lunch. Actually, I love lunch. I like lunch and supper and breakfast and treats. Basically, I just like food. Well, someone's going to eat it. I made you a stew. It's on the table. Also, help yourself to some treats. But don't eat them all at once or you'll get a tummy ache. I almost forgot, there's a key in there. You'll need that for the far door. It's locked because sometimes things take my pies. And I just don't want them to eat them all and get a tummy ache. Because that's not nice. Okay, bye-bye!